For the Sooners facing third and three. Play action, Fuente. He's got the first down, going to the tight end, Jason Freeman. Freeman crosses the 45.
285, 86 pounds.
Tony Jones is going to have to scramble, and he is going to be dropped back at the 8-yard line. Brady and Smith, second and 10, all on the 47, inside of 8 minutes. Thompson, no place to go. Brady and Smith wrapping him up. Now the Cowboys are knocking on the door. Ball inside the 20-yard line. Thompson bouncing outside, looking for some blocks. May have gotten back to the line. Cowboys keep it on the ground. They avert the safety. That was extremely close.
They're just growing into being an offensive line. That's where they struggle.
Here's Parker, explodes over the right side. He's got some green. Cut back down at the 8-yard line. J.B. Flowers, the redshirt freshman, has to make the stop. And he has five straight 100-yard games. He gets it again. He's got Pater. Damon Parker, touchdown, Oklahoma. It's his brother, Andre, in the backfield. And he has it. No place to go. Baron Tanner,
the right. Because of Ron Calcagni, his quarterback coach.
Uh-oh. Ball is loose. Still loose. Being kicked around. And I think the Sooners have got it. And they do. What, Steve, we look at the replay, look at the penetration the Sooners got right as the ball was snapped. Martin Chase is the one who really caused the fumble. The Sooners have got it.
Team players, Oklahoma State's got to exploit those guys.
Thompson bangs his way across the 20 up to the 42-yard line. Terry White again on the stop. Moore, straight drop, pressure's on, he's going for it all. Touchdown! Oklahoma.
Better technician at quarterback position.
Now Jones directing traffic, and the pass is completed. A big hit. David Thompson on the reception.
Oklahoma's being able to take advantage of their youthfulness, and Nelson, McClure, and Campbell, those two people, three people in the middle, are handling them.
Parker, touchdown, Oklahoma. Two. This time the Sooners read that one perfectly, and Andre Richardson is going to be gang tackled. His forward progress might get back to the line of scrimmage. He was a quarterback coming into the lineup. Sooners going a lot of defensive backs. Third and goal from the 5. Jones is going to be stopped. Dale Allen coming in from that linebacker spot. Pass is tipped, could be intercepted, and it is by the Sooners. The pass was tipped at the line of scrimmage by Rob Manuel in that left end spot. This is a 50-yard attempt for Jeremy Alexander. His long is 49. He's already missed from 46. Ball's down, the kick. It has the distance, and it is good. A new season high for Jeremy Alexander. The 50-yarder splits the uprights. 54 seconds left in the third, and the lead is back to 14.
Pressure off of the running game, because right now they're relying solely upon it.
Richardson spinning around, and boy, he gets hit. He gets whacked right at about the 19-yard line by Travian Smith, I think. Also, Rod Manuel in. 9 seconds left in the quarter, third and 10 for the Cowboys, and they're going to keep it on the ground. But Oklahoma is there with a stellar defensive effort. Brandon Daniels in motion. Sooners keep it on the ground with James Allen running room and at the spur. Look out! To the 15, down to the 10-yard line. Fourth down and goal to go from the 5, and the Sooners are going for another field goal. Alexander's already hit a 50-yarder. This one will be about 22. That's a 9-iron. Good chip shot into the wind, and Jeremy Alexander has his second field goal of the afternoon, and the Sooners have upped the lead. 12:02 left to play in the ball game. 27-10 is our score. And some freshmen to go along with that. Oh, that is a great move. Look at Parker. He's got some running room. Can they catch him? Still on his feet down to the 10-yard line, but what a move at about the 30-yard line by